Let's see where how they're coming along with their seeing sense. Yeah, it's coming along. I think I might take that whole sweep if I can. Oh, no, 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 no. Stay there. Their armed forces are actually dropping off, which is cool. Oh yeah, good call. Haven't seen the sortie yet. Good call, that man. Tempting. I'm going to move this guy here to support these, so if they try and break us straight, I can just throw in extra troops. Don't need the rest to carry on doing what I'm doing. Let's destroy that group there. Start from there. They're still going for it. This is going well. I think I'll have to go for a diplo tech next. I probably don't want to take more than 40% overextension at a time. So I want to get up to 44. Well, this isn't really costing me anything at this point, so why the heck not? Don't forget the island off Epirus. Yeah, I know. I haven't actually put a claim on that, so I may actually leave that as a place to possibly have him leave an army again and get it stuck like he did this time. AI being somewhat dumb as it is. And I'm always a bit squirrely about taking them, putting an army on there with the other person having naval supremacy, because then they stick my armies there, which is a pain in the butt. Rebuild my navy while I'm at war. I want to turn Protestant, so it's time to break the papal stronghold. Go on, we'll send him on to Corfu. Predictable. I'll send my backstop to deal with that. I want to switch to Protestant, yeah, if I can, for the minus 10 to ideas. Plus, I think that would be quite amusing, a Protestant HRE, but we'll see. It's going to have to be Moria for the time being. They're stopping me from getting onto Corfu. Not really worried about war reparations. I wouldn't mind taking Kosovo though. That lovely gold. I like gold. Oh, they are close to breaking. I wonder if I can get war reparations. How ridiculous or cool would that be? Pretty. We'll turn it off and have a look later. Okay. Raska Vidin, Zeta Albania Epirus. That might actually be a better offer. Yeah, I don't get Kosovo yet, but I get less overextension and they have to pay me 10% of the money. And gold would increase my... Yeah, I'll take that. Right. Oh, 33, 49, 33. Yeah, this is good. 16 and 33, yeah. Blob harder.